you said, first off, good luck. Second off,
fuck with. Oh! Let's get it.
Yeah, clap.
They just threw straight in a boss.
That's nice. I guess that's the way to start off the game. He said it's that hard, nigga.
Even when you raw, you maxed out, you still getting clapped because the game adapts to where you at. It don't even matter. That's why they ain't got no anti. That's why they ain't got no anti cheat on them. Yeah. It is hard.
That is not hard. This ain't Dark Souls, this is Elden Ring, nigga.
Yeah.
I played Dark Souls 2. This shit
different. I know, that's what I'm saying. I was gonna say, bro, yeah, I can't. If you ain't played the game, bro, the concept is the same, but the game is harder than Dark Souls.
This shit is way harder.
Yeah, I mean, you got all that, but these niggas coming at you relentlessly.
Getting jumped by niggas and shit. You need to play it first before you could say anything about it.
That's what I was like,
Bruh, this shit is hard as fuck, man. You just got by the game to play. Just got clapped. They just threw me in a fight. It's like they expect you to know how to play Dark Souls. They just threw me in there, boy. Boss beat my ass with two shots. Oh, that's graceful.
give up!
Hear that? Mm-hmm. That? Damn. See, my game picked up. My headphones picked up everything. Last summer. Use your mouse to check your current position.
Five, four, three, two, one. Ooh.